Hey, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how to change out your front wiper blade on a Honda Odyssey. Just take your wiper arm here and you want to pick it up away from the vehicle enough where you can get your hand in between the arm and the blade. And there's a little tab right in between here. And you're going to want to press up on the tab. And then at the same time, you're going to want to pull the wiper blade towards you. And it just slides right off. And you're going to be careful not to slam this down, because this is metal and it'll be right up against your glass. So if you lay it down, you want to lay it down very softly. And then you want to get your new wiper blade. And then you're just going to take it and it just slides right back onto the arm. Some different manufacturers of wiper blades are going to have different setups, and you might need some adapters to make it fit. But you're going to have to read the instructions on specific make of the wiper arm. But they're all going to slide pretty much back on here like the factory one comes off. But yeah, that's it, guys. That's how you replace your wiper blade. Thanks for watching.